inspired by the cover of Better Homes and Gardens this month to create a floral still life using tulips, stock, and some other flowers from the grocery store. Once I create the display, I am going to be shooting it with a dark background and then editing in a creative way. Look for the editing video later this month.